So in the show, you guys will push the envelope of stuff like, I don't know, maybe some viewers like taste levels, you know, and stuff like that. So is it like, are the things that come up where you're all, like, you're almost uncomfortable about it? Like, how comfortable, for example, are you with like incest?
Does that come up?
It's come up in the show, like with Summer.
As Spencer Grammer, or as a concept as Summer.
I mean, you know, in the show, when someone goes, "Here's the script for a thing. There's gonna be a sex scene with you and Morty," and then it's just like, it's Wednesday. Here we go.
Whatever. Yeah, you. I think the longer
it's our lives
you're,
and we're yeah, actors,
yeah. It's crazy. Just gotta do it. You know.
I think as you go along in acting in general, you become less and less judgmental of everything and everyone. Because we're not necessarily here to comment on what people do. I mean, you can, obviously, but you're here to, like, play characters and put yourself in those situations.
But I think it's okay for you to come out. So you support incest. You actually champion
the
cause.
No?
Okay, my bad.
Oh, because I'm going to take that out of context.
I have an incest website. If you want to read more about why people get into incest, I'm doing this whole thing with, yeah.
You've got a panel later, right?
Humanity.
Surprisingly, that transitions well into
there you go.
Doing a really good table.
The funniest comedians at Comic-Con telling the dirtiest jokes they know. Okay. Do you have a favorite dirty joke you can share with us?
An incest joke?
It doesn't.
That's not, just
my,
one.
My expertise is really on the incest, so I can't really go
anywhere. Any favorite dirty joke you've heard?
My dad has a couple of dirty jokes that I know. They're kind of long.
Your dad, great.
It's an incest joke, actually. So I'm just kidding.
Let's hear it.
No, I don't. It's not very good. It's
just
long.
Hit us with whatever you got.
I mean, I know, like, bad, like, you know, dead baby jokes and stuff like that.
I'll take a dead baby.
He really will take a dead baby.
That's not my dad. That's me. Joke. That's me. That's not my dad's joke.
He might sue you.
Come on.
All right, so what's funnier than a dead baby?
What?
A dead baby in a clown suit. Obviously.
That's good. That's
good. Good things.
Yeah.
And can you talk
Do you have
that?
One?
I have zero jokes in my head. I really don't know any jokes. I really don't. I don't tell jokes. I don't remember jokes. I don't learn jokes.
You don't like jokes.
You guys,
I'm not a big joke
guy. Thank you.
It's so funny because you're so funny.
Chris,
like, you do. You're like on SNL, but non-joke guy. You have no jokes. You just play the straight man.
I am an actor.
Right.
I'm not a jokester.
I take it seriously.
That's right.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.